We need to get out of here right now.
There's a box of food in the house. Go get it.
I'll search her.
Jesus, what the hell happened to you?
Fucking rogue wave, man. Lost my boy.
He's mine.
Oh, sweet. Thanks, man. Fucking piece of shit.
Give me the gum.
Why? Fine.
We good to camp here tonight? You cool with that?
Whatever. Wait!
Should figure out where we're going.
I don't know.
We haven't discussed the beach. I mean, we'd have my condo, so that's shelter. We wouldn't have to keep doing this nomadic shit.
Coast has definitely been looted by now.
You don't know that.
Drew, you don't even know if that condo's still there.
But it's like you said, we're gonna be far away from here. And besides, we could fish, so we'd have.
Where are we getting fishing rods?
It's a beach town, Patrick. I'm sure we could find some.
Right. And you don't think there's other people out there who have the same idea?
You don't want my opinion, why'd you fucking ask?
Fine.
What are you doing?
We're leaving.
What? Patrick.
Just admit that this has been a waste of time.
Not to mention gas.
And since when do you get to make that decision? Did you even consider me?
We're here because of you.
Look, I know we haven't found a food bank yet, but we still have the water.
Now, the water's fucked, okay? There's schools of dead fish out in the bay.
We probably just haven't gotten lucky yet.
Yeah, well, I'm not sticking around to find out. What the hell?
We had a plan, you know.
This is not us anymore, Drew.
Just give it another week and it'll be
fine. No, you're not making these calls anymore.
I get to make whatever call I want. I don't need to keep getting your permission. I've been turning this place back into paradise while you're out looking for kids.
You're playing wall ball. You're not thinking right.
You know what I'm thinking? What makes you in charge? What?
You haven't been right since you killed that girl. And now you're coming back here for some easy escape.
Shut up.
No, Drew, I think we should talk about this.
You don't listen to me. You never have. I told you she had a weapon on her. We've been over this before a million times.
I searched her. She had nothing on her.
You didn't search her well enough.
Come on, Drew. I saw you in the woods. Get a grip.
Fuck you, Patrick. Fuck you, man. Patrick!
To the board, man.
Yeah, no problem.
We should go get wings.
Sure. Actually, I don't think I have my wallet on me, though.
Nah, it's fine. I'll comp it.
You sure?
Hey. Don't worry about it.
All right. Thanks, Paisano. I'm going to grab my shoes.
Cool.
Thank you.